Sure you won't stay on this side? They started demolishing the wall on Monday. Police stations and schools will reopen.